play it big. Give them some more of that out of the world stuff. What's good, Fit Fam? Welcome back to another vlog. Thank you guys all hitting that play icon. So apparently right now you're seeing a physique update. You saw the weight at 225. So I did say to myself I was going to do an update at 220, but I haven't done one in a while, so I was going to go ahead and show you. I usually do these little posings here in before I go to work on Saturdays. So decided to show you guys one right now. I just say I'm not the most master poser. I practice so I can get the hang of it when I do get leaner. With that said, Europa is around the corner, June the 8th and 9th. I am going to do a vlog. I'm going both days this year. So it's going to be a two-day vlog. And I set myself a small goal to be at 215 pounds by the Europa. So I have 10 pounds to lose. So very strict dieting is coming in the month for the rest of May. Now I did get to 224. That is now my official all-time low for my entire weight loss journey since 2010. But this week was kind of a bad week, I'm not gonna lie. So 225 is where we're at. Not looking too shabby, not looking too bad right now. But strict dieting is coming so I can look even better. So with that, guys, you see the topic. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the vlog. The long one is coming.
You good. Hey, Grandma, get that shit.
For my phone, got my man John here, man.
Powerlifting,
man, dude is strong as shit, y'all. Like, I first saw him 505 deadlift, like it was nothing. I was like, damn. I wish I could do that at 21 years old, but I'm not 21, so.
All the work,
man. I actually did it, bro.
Let's get it.
Come on. Come on, dog.
John here about to get ready to get up. I ain't gonna bet get his attempt. I get his first attempt. Go back to work.
375 for his first.
Okay. Don't do that to me. I was like, what? I was like, dude, how are you going to squat the same? That'd be terrifying.
I'm 39.
Good for you. Good for you.
105.
So you were walking around like.
I was 330.
Like older, huh?
330 and 225 now.
Good for you.
You seen it? Oh, you was big, but I didn't know you were that big. I was big.
Yeah.
Why is this table? Yeah. Nutrition does.
It's all nutrition.
Nutrition, yep.
You gotta get your food in.
Sugar, butters, and cheese.
The right food in.
For number 95, Men's Fitness Team. Front lat spread. All right. turn to your right. Side chest. Arms and curtains behind you, down in front of you. Rear double bicep.
Inspiration right here.
Hands on hips, most muscular.
Yeah.
It is my son. He is holding my camera real quick. I have the kids over here for the weekend. My daughter's in the bed asleep as usual, of course. So I let her stay asleep. So anyway, let's talk about my feelings on going to my first ever bodybuilding powerlifting competition. So the school had, I've known for a while that the school's gonna have this competition, but I forgot about it. And so my boss told me to go ahead and go. And the best thing was I got to go and I was on the clock. So I was still getting paid even though I went to the bodybuilding powerlifting meet and to promote the gym. So end up getting some footage. Met my boy John Michael. As you guys saw, one of my goals since I got into YouTube was to do a powerlifting meet, record someone's powerlifting meet. So John, thank you for giving me that honor to record some of your lifts. I didn't get all your lifts, but I got some of your lifts. And it's a start for me because it's something I kind of want to get into. My coach, Josh, there's another competition in October. He is going to actually do the bodybuilding contest. I'm actually going to film this entire contest. So I'm very excited about that. But anyway, my feelings towards seeing it, very inspiring. I definitely want to take my son the next time that it's over there. I'm definitely going to take him so he can see it for himself, because he wants to get into it, I think, as well, right? So definitely going to take him next time to see it for himself. And it was inspiring, man. Inspiring to see a 69-year-old man bodybuilding. He looked better than most 20-year-olds I've ever seen. That was crazy. This dude, he even looked 69. I want to show my son in a minute. He didn't even look 60. He looked like he about 49. Maybe even, it was crazy. He looked in his 40s. And the dude that was next to him, who was 49, and again, he was just shredded. It's just no excuse, man. No motherfucking excuse to why you can't get it in at any age, that's why I keep doing it. That's why I'm going to keep doing it. If they can do it, even that grandma, yes, 49-year-old grandma was squatting 300 plus pounds at the meet. Crazy. And people always say it's going to destroy your body, it's going to do this. Look, man, if they can do it, I can do it. My son can do it. My daughter can do it. Anybody in the world that has capable of walking, capable of two hands, 2 feet, and can think for themselves, if they really want to do something, whether it's powerlifting, whether it's making money, whether it's going for their own business, you can do it. And it was inspiring to see. I cannot wait to, I definitely want to go to more of these events. Very inspirational. So that's just my overall feelings about it. But right now, I'm going to go ahead and close out the vlog here,
and because it's getting way too long. But I'm gonna show you guys John's final third lifts that he did, and that was it. So with that, I will see.
Come on, dog.
I'm in trouble.